So the bike path ends right here. It would normally shoot to our right and go that way. It is no longer there. The water was higher earlier. But there is slow-moving Boulder Creek. And it's officially gotten big-moving Boulder Creek. There's the submerged bike path and jogging area. 4 days straight, baby. 4 days of rain will do this. Housing got evacuated. Schools closed. And it is still raining. Bye-bye, bike path.